Can you see it? That light at the end of the tunnel? Seems pretty far away, I know. But I think this is a good opportunity to go over some things before we all emerge into that glorious new dawn. After spending so much time indoors, trapped in an isolated cave of loathing and self-doubt, you may have forgotten some of the societal norms that used to seem so natural. For example, take a look at yourself. Throw out that burlap sack you've been wearing and get yourself some new clothes. It may be painful to admit, but I think many of us have put on a little weight. It's important to take a minute, make sure all of your clothes still fit, and yes, you will have to start wearing pants again. Not sweatpants, actual pants. As some restrictions begin to lift, it's natural to want to get out and do stuff. Before you do, though, make sure you've got active car insurance. Many people have let it slip, and I can tell you, the police are not going to care.
I don't care.
Now you may notice, once you're outside, that other humans still exist. It's okay to engage with them, but remember, you're not on a Zoom call. This is real life again. The insane ramblings that used to pass for conversation during lockdown just won't cut it anymore. So you think I could kill a chimp? Like, if I really had to? That said, don't forget to be proud of yourself. If you're still able to watch this video, then congratulations, you're doing well. You still have internet. Remember, as you go out into your communities, that we've all shared in this experience, and maybe we'll all be a little closer because of it. And if your company is looking to update its website, take some new team photos, or even make a video just like this one, Northwest Media Collective is here to help.